I got two words for you. So cool. As a wrestling nerd, watching the Outlaws reunite for the first time together as a tag team in over a decade on Raw, that was certainly the highlight for me of this night, probably of this year, maybe of my entire life. I mean, listen, if you know me, you know how much I love this stuff. I used to do that little thing all the time. I used to drop elbows on my sister until my dad would come home and then give me a pedigree, and it all went an entirely different way. But you have to appreciate exactly what we just witnessed. The badass Billy Gunn, the Road Dogg Jesse James coming together, and you can really see exactly how special that team is. Now, you look at all the other teams, you look at Team Hell No, you look at everyone that is now chomping at the bit, and you have to believe that if the Outlaws want to, they can throw their hats right into the tag team title picture. Now, I understand that we are trying to get the New Age Outlaws to join us here on the Raw Active WWE Active set. We want you to hit us up on Twitter. I think actually right now, the Road Dogg Jesse James, the badass Billy Gunn. How are you?
Are you allowed to say that?
You guys can say whatever you want.
A crooked letter, crooked letter.
A double crooked letter. Oh,
yeah. Here's my eyes. Woo! Man. Wow. That's
We were bringing it back. We put the old in old school.
Wait a second.
Well, you put the old in old school. I'm still fairly young.
No, wait a second.
Wait. Oh, no.
No. Old school was like cool stuff from...
Oh, I thought they just meant like you're...
That's not coming out right, is it?
Hey, listen.
That's why I don't talk. That's why I don't talk.
All right, guys. Okay. Let me ask you now.
Seriously.
What did that feel like to be out there together again?
Well, is it even describable? I can't describe it. It's
you know what? Hey, they talk about the word reunion is thrown around a lot around here. But to tell you the truth, the New Age Outlaws have never been apart. So to say that we had a reunion is just to be disingenuous. I tell you what, though, the one thing I did feel was my lungs about to... Wait a minute. What are you doing in here?
Wait a second.
You didn't know?
What's happening?
Great to see you. Hey, I follow you
see the
on
old guys?
Twitter. I'm a huge fan. Yeah. You're my favorite wrestler.
Is this weird?
No.
Like this.
Oh, the fact that he's here? Yeah. See you later, Matt. Thanks for coming. For real, we're back. I read your tweet because you're on Twitter now, right? And Triple H. Follow me at WWE Road Dogg. He's at Real Billy Gunn. Seriously, you are one of my favorite wrestlers, other than Chuck Palumbo. You are one.
Don't pop him. Please don't pop on this stuff, really.
Hey, I got to say, seriously, man, I was like a little kid up there watching you guys. I had goosebumps on my arms watching you guys.
No, those
out
are your
there.
Biceps.
You guys tore it up, man.
Yeah, awesome. Thank you very much.
Fun,
thank you.
Yes.
And what you did to the monster last week, Jiminy Christmas, that dude scares me.
Hey, if you need us. And we're always there.
I might call.
And from the wet stain I saw in your jeans, he scares you a little too.
Hey,
right?
Note to self, never go to the ring to fight a guy that big with a full bladder.
Okay, I'm just kidding.
I'll remember that.
Okay, do you have anything to say, Billy?
No.
You never did.
Do we have an out for this?
Yeah.
Yes.
What, Vince wants me? Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I got to go.